are talking about the mountain and basin region. We think you should move your business here because it has a lot of land for farming and businesses.
It has lots of farming. So it should have natural resources such as trees, mountain, and wheat fields.
It has four different major cities. El Paso, Alpine, Fort Davis, and Pecos.
The transportation sources are buses, cars, trains, and boats.
The weather is not only hot, it snows some awesome.
Industries are not good for agriculture.
It's not just all plains like the rest of Texas. It has some mountains too.
So this is our mountains and basin region. My name is Jalea.
My name is Shelby.
And my name is Tuck. And this is why we think you should build your business here.